guys ready for Habitat?
We figure that it takes between 2,000 to 3,000 volunteer hours for us to complete a house. So we would not be able to do what we do if it wasn't for your support coming out and volunteering. So thank you for that.
You should put it now.
You got your name badge?
What is it?
That's a Michael.
Go tell us what we're doing today.
We're digging holes. Dig more holes.
Dig holes. Why are we digging holes?
Because we're going to put insulation up around the foundation, and to do that we have to expose the foundation. So we're digging holes.
Habitat for Humanity builds affordable housing for people of the community. We're in Ypsilanti today, building this great house. What we're doing today is we're digging the trenches, and this is the fun stuff, so we can start putting the insulation up on the side. But the challenge we're doing today is we're digging into this trench, and there's a big old roof right in the middle, so it's great. But this is what the Jaycees do. The Jaycees help the community, especially in Ann Arbor, Ypsilanti, Washtenaw County, to help out with organizations just like Habitat for Humanity. They line up perfectly with our mission statement.